Tubers Gallery is located at the Minneapolis American Indian Center, and through the gallery we work to support the work of emerging Native artists through hosting exhibitions and helping with framing, professional development, helping photograph their work, do artist statements, resumes, and then we also host artists in our basement community art space, so giving them a space to work. And we also do workshops in beading and quill work so that artists and community members can learn traditional art forms as well as about contemporary Native art. I haven't seen a lot of Native artists in the shows before, so I think it'll just be something new, even though it's existed for a really long time.
The show attendees, it would be important for them to realize and see that there's still traditional American Indian art and what it looks like, you know, maybe an idea of how much it costs, and to really be able to tell and appreciate what they're looking at, and maybe perhaps how they would fit it into their busy life.
I believe it's important for us to be included at the American Craft Council show because we're representing Native culture and heritage, and I feel like a lot of times artists don't have the opportunity to be showcased at these shows. It just brings more exposure to how rich the culture and community here is in Minneapolis and the greater state of Minnesota.